growing up, a lot of my teachers went to ISU. My father's an educator as well. He came to ISU. I hope to teach primarily in a first through fifth grade classroom. I feel like I'm drawn to the younger students. They're very eager about school, and I would love to teach students that are as excited about learning as I am.
I met Allison on a leadership conference trip that we took together with a number of other ISU students. And I knew right away, you can always tell the teachers in the group, and I knew right away she was an education major. And so I got to talking to her about her aspirations and her career choice. And we started talking about technology, and I told her about Studio Teach.
What's so awesome about Studio Teach and DeGarmo is that they have all the technologies and equipment for us to use. Personally, I think the smart board is very interesting to utilize. They have all kinds of apps on their iPads that they preload for us. It's what kids are using in classrooms right now and teachers are using with their own students.
We feel it's important for our teacher ed candidates to enter the workforce with a pretty good idea of what it looks like to teach, not only effectively, but effectively with technology. And so we have a number of initiatives that we put in place to help them with that. One is Studio Teach, and the other is T21Con, which is our conference on how to use technology effectively in the classroom.
This conference is really great for learning for me. As a teacher, we're lifelong learners, and it's really important to convey that message to our students and to really live that. So coming to these kinds of conferences, I get to be the student for a day, and it's really exciting. I get to learn from other people who are doing really great things in their classrooms.
What I'm most excited about it is that's going to be my first experience kind of doing professional development, and I've heard that that's what teachers do throughout their entire careers too, so I'm really excited as a pre-service teacher to get the opportunity to have it right on campus and have the College of Education backing us up with it.
It started with a donor who gave us some money and said, listen, we want you to put on some sort of presentation or seminar for your students and for area teachers to learn how to teach effectively with technology. So we developed this conference about 5 years ago that brings in practicing teachers, teachers who are in the classroom right now, to show our students how they're using technology effectively.
Being a teacher is hard. Learn from each other and make it easier. So a bunch of little hacks, like how, you know, make YouTube work better for you, or how to filter Google results to make them at the right reading level for your students. It's something that exists out there, but 90% of people don't even know you can do that. And so the little things I think are really going to help educators tomorrow in their classroom.
There's a lot of pressure on education when the next new gadget comes out to adopt that into their curricula. And we believe that it's important to focus on learning outcomes before technology. And so there's a lot of technology noise that we kind of have to just ignore until we pinpoint just the right tool that we know will enhance the way we teach and the way students learn in the classroom.
I have no doubt that I'll take the time, the opportunities to seek out what Illinois State is doing, even though I'm going to be a practicing teacher in a couple years. It'd be a privilege for me to get to come back down and attend the conference as a practicing teacher, see what others are doing. We have to use our resources, and ISU is the place to do that.
State your passion.
State your passion.
State your passion at Illinois State University.